Guys, I don't know what happened. I heard a random explosion. It's kinda creepy. I wonder if it was a creeper randomly dying. I don't know why, but I heard some random explosion, and I don't know where it came from. Oh, damn. Huh. So apparently I've created Monster Spawner 2.0. Okay. Hey, that's still not filled. Lame. Huh. Is that a charged creeper? Oh my god, that was a charged creeper in there. Oh, so when the witch water hits a creeper, it becomes a charged creeper. Oh my god, that's so dangerous. I didn't even know that. I hadn't even thought that would happen. But I guess, on a bright note, I'm getting all the other kind of odds and ends I don't normally get, I guess? Which is rather strange. Okay. So, where were we? We were. Okay, so there's 56 total aspects from what I have been told. So, how many do we got? This is 5 for each row. This is 10, 20, 30, 40. 45, 46, 47, 48. Oh god, so I'm missing like 48. So I'm missing 8 aspects? I don't even know how to acquire these. Where the hell do I find them? What are they in? Slimes, do you have any aspects? No. Apparently neither does that, neither does this, neither does. Well. How am I gonna discover all these little aspects? Maybe this will have aspects. Nothing can be learned from that. How about that? Well, that had some aspects, but it didn't have what I'm looking for. What about this? Energy core? No. How about the spider? Oh, we've already got stuff from spider. Portable gym? You wanna teach me anything? Come on, sir. Oh, maybe not. Okay, well, that didn't teach me, Jack. Triple compressed cobble. Wait a second. Do I learn? Oh, you learn one for each piece of cobblestone. Maybe this one. Well, I had a lucrum. Spanish moss? Nothing. How about this? Harvester. Eh? Drum? No. Tesseract. I'm surprised I didn't have that one scanned earlier. Huh. Exactly. Oop, wrong one. How about this? Nothing there. Trash can. Lava generator. I wonder what it is that I need that's gonna be able to give me the aspects that I'm looking for. I can't learn anything from living wood or the apothecary thing. I don't even think I could learn anything from the water wheel. Maybe the draconic chest will teach me something. Well, it had aspects, but it didn't have the aspect I needed. Ender chest? Nothing. Pulverizer? Nothing. Well, nothing that I needed. That thing? We already got the tesseract. IO port? No. Drive. Energy acceptor. Cable. That's the bus. Let's see. We already got the sprinkler. Got potatoes. What is missing? Like, I'm not finding anything that I need, but I'm already finding stuff that I have. You would think that gluttony would be in the culinary generator, but that's just my opinion. Got wood. Got leaves. Got dirt. Huh. I have no idea. It's very, very interesting, though. I suppose if I went into the deep dark and started searching for man and like things or aspects, I might be able to find it. I, however, have no idea what I'd need. Don't mind me just drinking coffee really quick. Love coffee. I would say raise your hand if you like coffee, but I can't see anybody's hands right now. But you can still raise them anyway. People will be like, "What are you doing?" Let's see. So I'm thinking, I don't know how close we are to 100 episodes, but I think I want to make a giant TNT ball and just light it all off in the middle of nowhere. How's that sound? I think it sounds like a great idea. There we are. Boom. Well, looks like we just need some more sand. Okay. We'll spend a few days on this. I don't know how big this is gonna get or how much TNT I'm gonna need to use in it, but yeah, this will be cool. Oh, you can't tell me I only have enough for 54 of that. No, game. Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, so this. Where'd it go? Ah, there we are. I knew he had more TNT than that. Or at least gunpowder. Wonder if gunpowder has anything that I don't have in it. Might. Just use a few stacks. It'll be fine, right? Maybe that's just the belief that I want to have. It might be okay. Okay. So now I have taken out all of the TNT, or at least all the stuff to make it. Granted, I still need more sand, but we should have a substantial amount for what we need right now. Okay. This. Boom. That was all. I need more sand. Need more sand. Ah. Okay, so this is where we get sand from. We'll just kinda plop sand into here. This is where the insert goes. This is disabled, and this is where the extract goes. So now it starts pumping sand into it. Yeah, makes life a little bit easier. Okay. Just a stack of TNTs. That's not much. Gotta find a way to make a lot more. Wait. Where is my. Is it in here? It's not in here. Where did I put the angel block? Maybe it's in here. Or in there. Or one of the other, like, 2,000 things that I have. Oh, God. Let's see. ANG. GLEL. Screw it, we'll just build another one. Nice, simple, boom. Okay. So. Shh. What are you doing here? I don't even know. Okay. We gotta be nice and far away from the base. This might be far enough. Okay. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned TNT ball? Or maybe we'll just do a giant block of TNT out of TNT. It'd be even better. Okay, I did get that. I was wondering. Okay. Yeah. There we go. So it's already that big. So I guess the thing with this is we're gonna have to light up the middle one first. You know, we're getting closer to 100 episodes. I don't even know how many episodes I'm up to. Might even be at 100, but I'm not sure. I don't think so yet. Might be getting close though. I think we need to go up that and then down one more. And then we'll light it up at the top and watch everything explode from the way down. You know, this is like a classic thing. It'd be cool if I could get the fireworks to come out of the TNT too, but you know, I don't think that's a thing. Yeah, now that you think about it, we got one of these. Yeah. Life is easy now. Anyway. Okay. Well, looks like we still need more. This isn't enough. You can't tell me this is enough. Yeah, that is so not enough. I want to be able to see it. Or at least fill the chunk, you know? Yeah. Okay. How much? Do we have enough sand to make more now? Probably not a substantial amount. Maybe. Well, that was enough for 49. How many? Yeah. Well, it's slowly coming along. Although the bigger it gets, the more stuff I'm gonna have to move out the way. I already know I'm gonna have to move that tree chopping area that I have out the way. I can tell that straight out. Okay, so. Boom, boom, boom. Not actually, because otherwise things are gonna blow up. Okay. So the center. We're gonna make this the new center, I guess. That works. Maybe. You know, the farther away I keep this thing, the better. Okay, so I'm going to put this back into my hot bar and pick this up because I don't need all hell breaking loose. Oh, that's how that was getting powered. I was like, what was powering that? That's what I've been wondering like that whole time. Okay, so this, or actually, we'll put this back for a second. Let's see, what can we throw back in here? Hell, we'll throw the cables in there. Export bus. I figured out that I have to build a thing to build the export bus. I'm like, bleh. Even though I know I have to build it, I'm still like, I don't wanna. You know? Okay. Now that worked. So, let's see. How much more is there to go? A little bit more, not too much more. That's my sword! That's not. I just put my tools in there. Seriously? I'm a huge derp. Okay. I keep thinking that Ars Magica is in here, but it's not. And so I keep wanting to, wow, do something else, like teleport forward. But in order to do that, I would have to get into more of the, what's it called? Thaumcraft. Because I know Thaumcraft has that ability to teleport from one area to another. rather quickly, but I think you have to target an area like a wall or something. This way you hit the wall when you get there. Otherwise, it doesn't work very well. Yeah. I found this out the hard way a while back. But I do still need to make more essences as well. Because I didn't quite have enough of those to be able to build the things. Let's see. We'll just kind of pack more in there. Getting closer, though. I wish I had more of those giant rubber trees, because that would have been awesome to blow up. Think of it. An entire rubber tree just boom. You know? Although, I don't know what the chances of me getting any of those are. I think I had, what, like 10 at most? Used them all up and now they're all gone. But it was still worth watching them get taken down rather quickly. Okay, and now I have to do this. Ooh, that could have gone badly. Almost lost everything. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Maybe if I park my bum right here. And then, yep, that works. Okay. Kinda wish I would build a pickaxe, or an axe. I think I say that like every time, but I always forget to build it. Although, I guess if I built one, I could just build it out of stone, and that wouldn't be bad, right? Oh my god. Ah! Yeah. Oh, this is dangerous. Let's just do it like this. This will be easier, though. Okay, everything has been grabbed. Yes. Oh, I didn't need to do that. Do need to do this, though. Okay. So now we have some random leaves sitting right inside. Okay, so first off, let's see. What do we need to build the thingamading? Because we gotta build the artifact thing. We gotta build this, the infusion thing. So, Runic Matrix takes arcane stone blocks. And for that, I have to build a better wand. But the problem is, yeah! Originally, the wand I wanted to build, I can't build because I don't know if there's a way to actually get wood for that type of tree. Or from that type of tree, rather. Fire. Okay. 7 times 4 is 28, so we have 28 more paper things. Oh my god, this is taking forever. Well, I suppose it would go faster if I decided to actually plant more of each thing. But, you know, it's taking its happy little time. Okay, TNT. Yes? More? Yay! That's only 9. 9, 9, 9! I wonder if this will be far enough to keep everything safe. I know it could fly away a little bit. Center now. Well, we need to attach a block here. This is the center right here now. So, there we go. At least now I know where the center is. It would be kind of funny to build it in the shape of like a robotic man. Granted, I need to find a way to constantly channel, like, stuff to make sand inside of the other thing. I mean, I could do it, but I would need to build another one of those, things to move the gravel from here to the other place. Okay. The other thing is like, I'm noticing that this thing here isn't getting as much stuff as it used to. Although I think that's because of the fact that I have started hooking things up to it, I guess. Because, you know, this thing here is constantly gaining stone. Like, look at this. 364 million. Which is in here? Two sextuple. Wow. Wait a second. Are you telling me this is like two blocks of bedrockium? Oh my god. It is two blocks of bedrockium. I haven't even been paying attention to that thing. I haven't paid attention to it for so long, it's managed to make two blocks of bedrockium. That's crazy! Oh my god! It's going so much faster! Oh, look at that! It's so beautiful! I don't even know what I would use it for! But it's pretty. Okay, focus, 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 focus. Where is our focus? Focus is gone. Oh, we need crystals. So shard. Okay. If I just kind of grab all of these right there, we might have enough to do something with. How did I get all these? Why are there so many seeds in here? I don't know. Okay. Anyway, we need stone. That much is true. But then we need a wand. Right? Just randomly hearing bad guys, and it's kind of freaking me out. I think it's this. No, we're gonna use this kind of s if that's the case. Wait, what is this gonna make? And where is my current wand? Wait, was that bedrockium also? No. Okay, I know I have to have a wand somewhere around. Come on, I built this thing with a wand. There it is. Okay. Oh, it makes earth shards, huh? Is that gonna work? Arcane stone blocks, and it's gonna take a lot of these, that much I do know. Okay. How much V's do I have? Not much. Okay. Then I think in order to get the runic matrix, I have to do it like this, right? Is that it? Wait, what did I need to make the runic matrix? Oh, I need the ender pearl. Okay. I did not anticipate the ender pearl part. Luckily, we still have ender pearls, so yeah. So, ender pearl. This way then? Oh, it takes 44, and this has a capacity of 25. Oh no. A great wood wand right now would be very nice. I wish I could build one. That's another rubber tree sapling. Okay, so we need some way of getting vs. Lots of V's. I don't think I see any great wood trees. Is there a great wood tree in here, maybe? No. Like, there's silverwood trees, but there's no great wood trees. Well, maybe we have to focus on something else then. Well, I can't exactly do that because I can't build the thing. Okay, Let's see. Scepter, quartz, Ice Wand, Blaze Rods, Reed. Maybe Quartz? How's the Quartz one made? I can't do that either. Ermagerd. Maybe the Reed Wand. How's that? Seriously? Why does everybody have to be making these from Arcane Infusion? Like the one that I don't have to do. How do I get this? Maybe I have to start opening these things. Loot bags. I mean, I can get silverwood trees from this, I'm pretty sure. And apparently bedrockium. Why is it at first I don't have any bedrockium, and for some strange reason now I'm like swimming in it? I can only tell that because, yeah. What is the creepy sounds going? Oh, it's that creature! That creature is making all those creepy sounds in the background? What? Cheese on toast, file of enchanters. Concentrate? Huh. Nothing there. And nothing there. Okay. Human. Human. Blah, 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 blah. Shut up. Okay. Well, that didn't work. How about that? Cheese on toast. Yeah, I'm not really seeing any of that. Huh. I don't even use crescent hammers. Well, let's see. We need to find a way to get something we can use for a wand. Huh. Wand. Well, let's see. Iron capped wood wand. Gold banded. Oh! Maybe that'll do. Okay. Yeah, I think we could do a gold-banded wood wand. That might actually work. Okay, so two of these. And boop. Wait, what? Oh, okay, I get it. Ding, 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 ding. Gold? Yeah. Okay, that works. So, gold banded wood wand. That should give me the enough that we might need to be able to make the thing that we're trying to do. Okay. Hopefully this idea works. We're gonna have to spend a bit of time killing monsters, though. That much I do know. Okay, so there's that. Now I need the wand center again. Can I pull the caps off the side of this thing? Eh? No? Okay, whatever. What was it to make a normal wand? Basic. Stick. Okay, just a stick. Where's my stick? Stick. No stick. Stick, stick, stick. Sticks to stick. Stick. STS. Yes. Got me a stick. Okay. And then shove that there. Put that there. And boom! Really? It's the same frickin' thing. What? But. But. I need. What? Huh. But I can't use these unless. What? Huh. And iron caps just won't cut it. So I need paper. Why is it not working? I built a second wand hoping that it would work, and it did not work. Why did that not work? This is butts. Just nothing but butts. You know that, right? This should be better than the gold, than the other wand that I have.
Immigrant.
Anyway, guys, I'll see you next time. What the hell?
Bye, guys.